Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the HCF or the GCF of the number 24 and 96. So let's start. So to find it out, we first need to write each of the numbers separately and need to prime factorize each of them. Okay, so we'll start with the number 24 and we'll check with the lowest prime number, that is 2. Is the number 24 divisible by 2? Yes it is. We'll have 12. Is 12 divisible by 2? Yes it is. We'll have 6. Is 6 divisible by 2? Yes it is. And we'll have 3. Is 3 divisible by 2? No. 3 is a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself, and we'll have 1. So we are done with this 24. Now we need to do the same with the number 96. Is 96 divisible by 2? Yes it is. We'll have 48. 48 is again divisible by 2. We'll have 24. 24 is again divisible by 2. We'll have 12. 12 is again divisible by 2. We'll have 6. 6 is again divisible by 2, we'll have 3. Is 3 divisible by 2? No, 3 is a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself, and we'll have 1. So we are done with the prime factorization step. The next thing we need to do is write down each of the number with their respective prime factor. So for 24, what prime factor we have? 2, 2, 2, 3. 2, 2, 2, 3. For 96, what prime factor we have? 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 3. 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 3. Okay, the next thing we need to do is circle out the common prime factors. So we have this 2 in common, we have this 2 in common, we have this 2 in common, and we have this 3 in common. We don't have anything extra in common among the factors of two numbers, so the answer will be 2 cross 2 cross 2 cross 3, that is 24. So we can say that the HCF or the GCF of the number 24 and 96 is 24. So this is also, if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.